On my channel, I have reviewed a ton of various laser engravers and laser cutters of different types, ranging from simple blue diode machines to CO2 laser cutters and fiber laser engravers. In this video, I will select the best laser engravers that I have tested in 2023. I will select winners in different price ranges and use purposes. All of the machines featured in this post were thoroughly tested by me in the recent year. Watch my detailed review videos on my channel if you would want to find more information about their functions and performance. So, whether you're a novice looking to explore the world of laser engraving or a seasoned pro seeking an upgrade, you'll find the information you need to make an informed decision. That's why I made a list of the best laser engravers for every budget and purpose to find the perfect machine to bring your creative visions to life. Best CO2 laser cutter. The X-Tool P2, a 55-watt CO2 desktop laser cutter, has proved itself to be the top-performing hobby or small-business-grade laser cutter in 2023, standing out for its exceptional cutting capabilities, especially with materials like wood and acrylic. In my review, during my comprehensive tests, it outshone its competitors by demonstrating remarkable precision and efficiency, even when dealing with very thick materials. With its 55 watts of laser power, the cutting performance of the X-Tool P2 is incredible, making it a great choice for users seeking high-quality results across various applications. It is a great professional laser cutter for a hobby enthusiasts, artists, and small business owners. One of the key features that sets the X-Tool P2 laser cutter apart from other desktop laser cutters is its dual camera system, which not only enhances accuracy, but also provides users with greater control over their cutting and engraving work. The dual camera system allows to adjust the job position with high precision, resulting in flawless outcomes. This machine is highly customizable because you can easily switch things up with all sorts of add-ons. You can connect the RA2 chuck rotary attachment for engraving cylinders, a riser base which enables you to engrave taller objects, a fire extinguishing system in case things get too hot, a conveyor feeder which enables you to engrave boards that are way larger than the machine, and a smoke purifier that kicks out all the nasty stuff in the air. In conclusion, the X-Tool P2 is a powerful laser cutter, which has earned its title as the best CO2 laser cutter in 2023 due to its exceptional versatility and build quality. This machine stands as a testament to the evolution of laser cutting technology, providing users with a tool that not only meets but exceeds their expectations in the ever-expanding world of fabrication and design. Check the video description for a link to my full review of this laser cutter. Best laser for engraving metal. The Commarker B4 is a true fiber laser, which stands out as the best laser in its class for engraving metal in 2023 for a multitude of reasons. It boasts a remarkable versatility, capable of engraving all types of metals with precision, like aluminum, brass, silver, gold, and copper, and even demonstrates excellent results on leather, stone, and plastics. It can also produce colored engravings on titanium and pitch black engravings on stainless steel, thanks to 20 watts of laser power. Don't think that 20 watts is not enough laser power for engraving metal. Fiber lasers work differently and produce short pulses of high-intensity light, which vaporizes metals instantly. A machine like the Commarker B4 with average laser power of 20 watts can produce pulses of light that carry almost 10 kilowatts of pulsed laser power, which obliterates metals easily. It can achieve various results on the same material with a simple tweak of settings, ranging from polished and shiny surfaces to black, brown, gray, and white engravings. The laser spot size is impressively small, ensuring high precision and incredible detail in every engraving. Equipped with a Galvo system, the Commarker B4 engraves with exceptional engraving speed and efficiently handles tasks that would take hours on conventional lasers, completing them in minutes. The inclusion of a small 110mm lens for precise engraving and a 200mm lens for larger designs adds to its flexibility. The laser engraver also features a high-quality rotary chuck, a foot pedal for efficient serial production, and a bracket for handheld operation, making it a versatile engraver. With its compact size, competitive pricing, and solid build quality, the Commarker B4 is the go-to choice for those seeking top-notch metal engraving capabilities for a good price. Check the video description for a link to my full review of this machine. If you are looking for a cheaper option for engraving metal, then you could check out my review of the Enjoywood M4 or think of adding an infrared laser module to the X-Tool D1 Pro. I have reviewed both on my channel. The most versatile laser engraver. The X-Tool F1 is a small and portable laser engraver, which has rightfully earned the title of the most versatile laser engraver in 2023, offering a unique dual laser source in a single machine. This not only makes it a more affordable option to work on almost any material, but also exceptionally convenient. It has a 10-watt blue laser, which is ideal for engraving and cutting wood, paper and plastics and engraving wood, coated metals, stone and much more, and a 2-watt infrared laser, perfect for engraving metal and plastics with high detail and contrast. Its versatility extends to being able to laser engrave nearly all types of materials, making it a go-to choice for various projects. It can be supported by an efficient desktop smoke purifier, which eliminates all the nasty smoke and odors, making this machine safe to use in not so well ventilated spaces. It is incredibly easy to use, has precise engraving accuracy, and supports a variety of attachments, including a straightforward rotary chuck attachment for engraving cylinders ranging from bottles, tumblers, and spheres, all the way to small pencils, rings, and much more. This makes it a standout choice for users seeking an easy-to-use portable laser engraver with incredible engraving speed and accuracy. Check the video description for a link to my full review of this laser engraver. Best diode laser engraver for $2,000. The X-Tool S1 stands out as the best diode laser engraver in the $2,000 price range, offering a remarkable combination of safety, versatility, and precision. Safety takes the spotlight with industry-leading safety systems, and its fully enclosed design offers a unique advantage of not requiring safety glasses, making it accessible for users of all experience levels. The X-Tool S1 also wins the title of the safest laser engraver in 2023, with its many safety certificates obtained in many countries worldwide. It features 40 and 20 watt blue diode laser modules, which are excellent for laser engraving and cutting wood, paper, cardboard, cloth, acrylic, and more, and a 2-watt infrared laser module, which is great for engraving metals and plastics. The machine's adaptability is further enhanced by its compatibility with various attachments, including the RA2 chuck rotary attachment, riser base, fire extinguishing system, conveyor feeder, and a smoke purifier that efficiently filters out harmful smoke and odors. Beyond safety and versatility, the X-Tool S1 excels in stability and precision, essential for intricate work thanks to its sturdy industrial mechanics. The innovative features such as auto-focusing, twin-point positioning, and curved surface engraving make it a very feature-rich laser engraver. Whether you're a creative hobbyist or a professional seeking top-notch results, the X-Tool S1, with its game-changing capabilities, proves to be the go-to solution for those in need of a versatile and safe laser cutting and engraving machine with large working area in the $2,000 budget range. Check the video description for a link to my full review of this machine. If you want to have similar performance but without some of the high-tech and safety features and without the fully enclosed design, then you should check out my review of the 40-watt X-Tool D1 Pro. Best laser engraver for $1,000. The $1,000 budget can get you a wide variety of diode engraving machines. I chose winners in different categories: laser cutting, features, and precision. Best laser cutter for $1,000. Sculpfun is making some of the best performing diode laser cutters on the market. The Sculpfun S30 Ultra is a 33-watt hexadiode laser cutter, which proves itself to be the best laser cutter for $1,000, particularly excelling in handling thicker materials. With its clean and efficient laser cutting performance, especially on wood and acrylic, this machine proves to be a reliable choice for projects which involve a lot of laser cutting. It has larger than standard frame and offers working area of 600 by 600 millimeters, which is a standout feature of the Sculpfun S30 Ultra, making it ideal for crafting larger designs with precision. Its high power output, combined with a tight focus, ensures exceptional laser cutting capabilities. The machine also comes with automatic air assist pump. The inclusion of an industrial sliding rail on the X-axis significantly contributes to the machine's stability, further enhancing its overall performance. In summary, the Sculpfun S30 Ultra not only meets, but exceeds expectations for a laser cutter in its price range, making it a top pick for those seeking high-powered and versatile laser cutting machine capabilities at an affordable cost. Check the video description for a link to my full review of this laser engraver. Laser engraving machine with the most accessories for $1,000. The Atomstack Maker A30 Pro, also known as Atomstack X30 or S30 Pro, is a diode laser engraver with 33 watts of optical laser power and stands out as the laser engraver with the most accessories within a $1,000 budget, offering a comprehensive set of features to enhance user experience. It already comes with a rotary roller and machine risers, providing practical support for rotary tool usage. It also includes a small honeycomb, which comes in very handy when cutting with air assist. The clever air assist design, featuring a dual nozzle system, ensuring efficient smoke management during the engraving process, preventing smoke from entering the inner nozzle and keeping the lens clean. It also comes with a very nice adjustable air assist pump, which is sadly not automatic. Additionally, the offline touchscreen controller, consistent with previous Atomstack versions, adds to the engraver's accessibility and ease of use. In summary, the Atomstack Maker A30 Pro offers a well-rounded package of accessories, making it the top choice for those seeking a feature-rich laser engraver within the $1,000 budget range. Check the video description for a link to my full review of this machine. The best precise laser engraving machine for $1,000. The ACMER P2 with its 33 watts of optical power stands out as an excellent higher-powered laser engraver for precise work within a $1,000 budget, offering a combination of a very small laser spot size and 33 watts of optical laser power that makes it particularly effective for cutting thinner materials with precision. Its notable feature includes a silent air assist pump, although it may be less effective with thicker materials. However, the option to upgrade to a stronger pump provides the flexibility to handle thicker materials with ease. The ACMER P2 excels in great engraving precision, achieving deep contrast on wood, making it a top choice for intricate designs. What sets it apart is its exceptional speed, being the fastest accelerating machine in its class, visibly outpacing others. The presence of industrial linear sliding rails on all axes adds to its stability at high speeds, ensuring reliable and precise performance for those seeking accuracy and power in laser engraving at an affordable price point. Check the video description for a link to my full review of this laser. If you don't need so much cutting power, but you seek precision and stability, then you should also check out my review of the 20-watt X-Tool D1 Pro, which also features superior mechanical stability and precision, and a lot of accessories to add on. Best laser engravers between $250 and $500. The Sculpfun S30 range offers you a wide price range to choose from, depending on what laser module you decide to choose, while everything else remains the same. The 20-watt Sculpfun S30 Pro Max costs just a bit more than $500, the 10-watt S30 Pro is just above $350, and the 5-watt Sculpfun S30 costs around $250. The Sculpfun S30 range offers an impressive array of features for their price bucket. The automatic air assist system ensures efficient engraving, while the replaceable lens adds to the engraver's longevity and adaptability. Notably, it incorporates an industrial sliding rail on the X-axis, enhancing precision and mechanical stability, especially at higher speeds. It also includes limit switches on all axes, which help with precision and repeatability of the engravings. Like all Sculpfun laser engravers, the Sculpfun S30 range offers you to expand the work area in both axes, providing users with flexibility for various project sizes. The Sculpfun S30 Pro Max has 20 watts of optical laser power and a very small focus spot with an exceptionally good focal distance, which results in incredibly thin and clean cuts, surpassing the performance of other engravers in its class. You can look at it as the younger and more powerful brother of the immensely popular Sculpfun S9. The S30 range inherits and builds upon a legacy of reliability and quality, making it the top choice for those seeking an affordable yet high-performance laser engraver. And the 5-watt Sculpfun S30 is definitely the best budget laser of 2023. Check the video description for a link to my full review of the Sculpfun S30 Pro Max. Best laser engraver with large working area. Many brands offer an expansion kit for their laser engravers, but the Sculpfun has made an extra step. The first expansion kit expands the working area in Y-axis direction, and you end up with the working area of 400 by 935 millimeters. The other option is to expand both axis, and you end with a monstrously sized laser engraver with the working area of 935 by 905 millimeters. With these expansion kits, you can upgrade all machines in the S30 range from 5 to 33 watts, but it is recommended to use it with higher powered laser modules, which can work effectively at higher moving speeds. Otherwise, the engraving jobs become very long and time consuming. If you want the middle ground working area, then you can check out the Sculpfun S30 Ultra, which has a working area sized at 600 millimeters. In conclusion, the laser engraving and laser cutting landscape in 2023 offers a diverse range of options catering to every budget, need, and method of use. From budget-friendly options to high-performance machines, the choices are vast. The key is to assess your specific needs, consider your budget, and choose the machine that aligns perfectly with your goals. I hope that my YouTube channel and my website full of detailed reviews of these laser machines has helped you to find the perfect tool for your type of work. The future of laser engraving and cutting is undeniably bright, promising even greater innovation in the years to come.